Hey, folks, what's happening? I'm going to show you how to get out of the map. Right, here we are. We just assassinated this guy. Oh. What you gotta do is this. And now you just gotta jump on that thing and get over here. There, I missed that. It's very difficult. See, now we got up there. We got camp all in there. As you see, that's the little stilt thing right there. There's a little thing there where you're like, oh. Successfully, you drop down. A couple things you can do here. You can spawn the car, which is a little difficult doing, but I can do it. And now you see, you're out of the map, really. You can do whatever you want to do. You can. There we go. There it is. There's the car. Well, it takes a while to do, but it's worth it. And now what I'm gonna do is end. And like, and now that's over. Let's just explore the whole map. Let's explore the part you never get to see. Now here we are, the command post, the communication post. There's an MG there. You see, now we're going up and exploring the German command post. And that, and where you jump out of. Now I'm going to go back because I fell out. I know there's probably many people have already done this. It's just really when you look at it carefully. And now, let you see. You can see where they make their last. I don't figure how they got on the roof, but at this moment I'm still looking on how they did that. Well, what do you know? Somehow I got on this roof. Yeah. Now you can see the entire map from here. Now let's go back in. I guess I want to. The only way to get there. Now I'll just go right down. Try to find another way in there. I'll turn my camera back on when I, okay, if I can.